We have to prize the things that are important. And I feel that if we want to develop a healthy corporate church life, it's going to take money, it's going to take staff, it's going to take strategy, it's going to take creativity, it's going to take a lot of effort. And I think we tend to think, well, prayer, perhaps that doesn't really require a lot of any of those things. I think it does. To lead a prayer meeting well is a real leadership skill. And I sometimes think to myself, I've never seen a training course in how to lead a prayer meeting. And that seems such a strange thing to me. Perhaps it's something we need to develop. We tend to assume that, well, prayer just takes care of itself, but it doesn't. It requires leadership. It requires probably the best leadership, leading a prayer meeting, developing a culture of prayer. I think they're two of the hardest things to do well. So a church has to invest, if it's really serious in prayer, it's got to put budget into this. We have found that developing large-scale corporate prayer, as we've attempted to do across our family of churches, it cost us a lot of money because we wanted to give it our best. We wanted to really invest in creative thinking and planning and good leadership and technological things that would aid prayer. So it's a journey to go on, and it's a good, fun journey to be very creative in prayer and make it engaging for everyone to get involved in, young or old.